Hello everyone. May 9. And today I will make another video for you. So on today's morning I will have some work and I found this children Porsche. Hello Kitty. Open like this. Have many package. Have back package. So what I decided recycle this Porsche and made mini book or mini journal. So and I made it for you. Because I wanted that you will saw how I made it. So I will don't need this part. So I just cut it. Like so. Not easy to make, but possible. Just like so, it now looks. So, this part I don't need, actually. And on rest of this part was have this part I will glue with hot glue later. And it was have one packet here, one packet, small packet here, small packet here, and three packets on this place. So previous I will make three small signature, and now I want connect this signature like so. But I don't connect like I don't actually now don't connect this signature like many people connect onto the mostly journal. So I show you how I will connect it. So this my signature, each signature have six page, so one signature have 12 page. So I connect the first, just a second. I prepare, forgot to prepare this pins, so it's neat on this work. So the first, I connect to my two signature together. it was little bit different. So important that this part on to the signature was together on one line. So this is the first. I connect on this and on this big pin. This big pin. Oops. And I will use, I found this thread, so I will use this thread to connect. I just cut some. Okay. And connect this my two signatures together, so the first I will like so. Just cut the stress and continue connect it together online. Connect together online. Good. Okay. So I connect. And this pins now I don't need on this moment. And when these two signature connect, I will make this. So I fold again this signature onto the sewing. And now I grab another signature and connect with this line, with my previous signature. Like so. I don't saw on ecran of my computer, so I hope you will saw what I will made. And now I made this. Like so, and continue continue connect my signature together. So I will see where is on this part. So and, you will saw that I don't nothing special made. Just eyeballing. And now again I don't need this pin. Now from this place I I made on this, so this my signature together sewing. I just little bit cut these edges . This paper I don't need, and I hope you remember that I don't cut threads. And now I will sew it on my cover. So I will make this. And this is just to remember, this is second signature, center of the second signature. So I just put it, made like so. And okay, so I connect it like so. So I connect this my signature to the fold, on the center of the fold, and on this way I will have only one sewing on the center. So I hope you will understand. And now I will make something like so. So I will use my thread around cover and around of my signature. like so. And now I just go connect my signature with my cover. And I finish connect it, and now I will make similar like previous I made several time and connect my signature with cover again and come to again to make one sewing connection. And I finish and I connect this my so it's all. Now I will have some small notepad, actually handmade notepad, and here I will, so maybe I will connect some beads, actually maybe I really connect some beads, but also it was possible to make like a mark on this pouch, X pouch, but now this notepad actually. And I will grab my small stamp pad, and I have small stamps, so now I will little bit decorate this handmade pouch. Actually, notepad from stamps, maybe not all, but okay, like so, just little bit. Not necessary to all page, but I will try to make could. And it's not actually necessary to make it perfect. Just abstract border. Something like so. Leaves, some another leaves. So okay, maybe I continue decorate this my pouch notepad from off camera. So I hope you will like this idea. And if you will have something similar, this children pouch, like this children pouch, it was possible maybe something like this. This was, I think, I don't know exactly, but I think it's something like a cover to phone. So I also will wanted to make used it like a cover to small notepad. To give to my friends, and I actually like that I found this Hello Kitty and this with cat, because my friends love cats, so maybe I will make to her like a small gift, but of course off camera. And this also another my friends from Canada, I hope you know who you are, love Hello Kitty. So maybe this I prepare to sending to that my friends. And but I must made this three small tag, two biggest tag, glue this part, and another card made to this notepad. So it was possible to make, and like I tell, I wanted made another to my friends on my town. So I hope you will like this idea. I hope you will make actually try to make something similar. And just on comments, write what you think about used something like this. So, okay, on this video is all. Thank you very much to watch this video and commenting this video. I love and like read your comments. So, okay, and now to the next video. Bye.